Have you faced a pop-up that says WhatsApp is temporarily unavailable on your iPhone? Don't panic. Here's the quick and easy troubleshooting guide on how to solve the WhatsApp temporarily unavailable problem with just one click. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a stable internet connection with Wi-Fi or cellular network. After that, try our next solution below. Solution 1. Check the WhatsApp server down or what? Open any browser, search Down Detector. Tap on the Down Detector's official link. And from here, check whether WhatsApp is down or not. If you find that it is down, then wait for some time. Solution 2. Check your internet speed. Open any browser, search internet speed test. Tap on the first link. After that, check and ensure that you have enough internet speed. And check if your problem is solved or not. Solution 3. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general. Now tap on iPhone storage. Find the WhatsApp app, tap on it. Tap on the offload the app button and tap offload again. After that, reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. After that, hopefully, your WhatsApp not working problem should be solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.